We need to come and speak to this guy. We got everything in Don Cornelio's mansion. The only thing that we can get there is touch some for a little bit more flavor text. So, come up to here. Golden shiny wire of hope. So there's a couple of like little problem solving things that we have to do up here. One's rather annoying, but the others are pretty straightforward. First things first, we're gonna hit here, and the batteries that we just got, we want to put one of them in here, if Claudio gets... There is a propeller that you can kind of see, but when it starts, you'll actually be able to see it better. There you go, see. I mean, it starts up, but then stops. Slot. No, stupid cloud. Need a battery here. Puts this up so that we can go up here. Now this is the pain in the backside bit. So the swings to and fro. And you have to time it just right, and it's literally just before it touches the pipe underneath me. Too soon. I hate this bit. It's almost as bad as the timed button press with Tifa and Barrett. There we go. Jump across. Run. Well, climb up. The next bit. Now, this next bit, you can go put a battery in there. You can, but you don't have to. And it's just annoying. Like, really annoying. You don't need to worry about it. The only reason you do it is to get an ether, which is not really worth it. It is frustrating. Wasn't so frustrating on the console with control pad. It is a little bit more with keyboard. doing, Pat? We're gonna bust in, because busting in is one of the more lucrative ways of doing this. XP, items, and money-wise. We're gonna save it, though. Dead on 3 hours. Emergency. We can get a really nice weapon for Cloud here, but it all depends on whether or not we can get him. We've got to do the whole steel thing, which is really annoying. And we're looking for guys that kind of look like this, but are red. Come up here because on this notice board is a newsletter too, which we need for later on. I'm gonna get you. fun little mini event this. You just randomly will stop on a floor. And every time you'll get like a different different set of opponents. We do need to give Cloud a bit of a heal though. Too many grunts. Don't think these are the ones here. Don't want to kill him. Alright, they only have grenades on them. Right, screw it then. So, because I know that there are two types I definitely want to be stealing from. One's the moth slashes. I'll hopefully show you one of those. Barrett's confused. He's gonna hurt himself. Oh, meeting with Hero. give this all a heal. You just talk to him just to kind of cancel that off. Sleeping Shinrogard doesn't notice that we just arrived on the 60th floor. Again, this is a really annoying bit. I will try to do this, but it is fucking annoying. Can't let the guard see easy. And you have to signal over. Yeah, guard dodging, and it's really, really irritating. Yeah, it's a little bit more frustrating than this one. Oh, crap. Should have used it on. Well, I'll show you why it's known in a sec. Somersault gained, yay. I'm back at the beginning bit of it now, so this is why it's annoying. Thank you. Hey! Second time round. You can just keep fighting them, and after 5 times of failing, the game will automatically let you pass. Because you've killed everyone on the floor. So, this floor, all we're doing is we're looking for guy in a grey suit, but not that guy. There he is. He's at the bottom here. Speak to him. Second option. And he's going to, he's going to give us key card, which we need to access the next floor. Okay. Now, this is the library. Okay. This is the library. In that room here, the guy walking around in the room next to the flag is the mayor. The mayor gets you to give him a password, so he gives you the next key card. You can guess as many times as you want, you'll eventually get the key card. But if you get it on the first go, you get you get a rare materia. Now the way to figure out what his password is each one of these libraries has 3 bookcases, and each bookcase has 2 books. You have to kind of figure out which isn't supposed to be. So this, we'll go for the first library. This is the Peace Preservation and Weapon Development Research Library. So we're looking for a book that does not belong in here. So book one is Reactor Construction Chart. So that comes under, that possibly might be it. But let's have a look at the other ones. Material Production is Military Uses. That's Military Development. So next bookcase, Heidegger's Shimmer of Peacekeeping Law, that belongs there. Ranks in Extended Use of Maker Weaponry, that belongs in here. Economic Report, Anti-Shimmer Activities. And Plan for New Land Weapons. So it's either going to be the Economic Report, the Anti-Shimmer, but I think that might be peace related. So it's, as I thought, the Reactor Construction Chart. Now as you see, there's a number in the up in the next to it, 5. So you count 5 letters across, and that'll give you your letter towards the clue. So in this case, 5 across would be T. So our first letter is T. I'm just making a note of that. So we go into the next library. Yeah, even if you suck at the guard thing, you can't really lose. In fact, actually, in some cases, it's better to do it that way because you're going to get a bunch of experience and a bunch of gil. So this is the Space Development Research Library. Diana, thank you very much. And thank you very much for coming in, and thanks for the follow. And hopefully, I'll see you again in a couple of weeks once I've recuperated. But for now, take care. And thank you for coming to this room. So, library, this is anything to do with the Shimmer Space Program. So, modern history is Midgar Space Program, that belongs in here. Modern history, that belongs in here. Economic Report Space Dev Program, that belongs in here. Results of Failed Space Mission, that belongs in here. Special Peacekeeping Law, that one doesn't. So, number 3, letter 3 would be E. So our second letter is E. Let's go to the next library, which is Scientific Research. So this is all kind of science and biology and stuff. So, Genova Project, that is a science project. Data experiment, that's a that belongs in here. Biologist, that belongs in here. Ancients and history. Mission Mako, energy and planet movements. Final evolution stages in land dwelling life. To me, this one sounds kind of like the ancients in history. So 14 would be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. H. Urban Development Research. Problem with plate construction in Midgard, that's urban development. New plans for urban planning, okay, yeah. Midgard city maps, yeah. Biological characteristics of the ancients, that one doesn't belong in here, so it is B. Now that doesn't quite make sense. I think I may have gotten one. So we're gonna kind of think. So he's mayor in name only. City is actually run by Shinra Incorporated. Let's look at Shinra's documents. If you can guess the password, I'll give you my key card. Guess the password. Get it on the first try, and I'll throw in a special item. This is the material I was on about. So, let's see. Well, we have Beth. It's the only combination that we had. But best is closest to that. So, we got one book wrong, which I think was the third library, so. No, what, alright. And there we go. Elemental materia. Yeah, the mayor doesn't actually like Shinra, so that's why he's helping us out. What it is, so it wouldn't be A because the first letter was a B, and that's how it is. It's when you got the number then translates to the letter. So however many letters, whatever number is in the front, count along how many, and that gives you your letter. So there was one that I got wrong, but other than that. Now this is an interesting room. So this room here, as you can see, there's lots of doors that are closed off. As you can just about see, you can see like shining items in the top in that room in the middle. That's a coupon code. And you can only open 3 doors total. So I'm allowed to I'm permitted to open doors on this floor up to 3 times. So the way you do it is you go all the way around the back, open this door here, and then this door. So basically you go in up to the top, open 1 and 2, and then you can go into this room and get your first coupon. You then need to enter the air duct here, here. There we go. It's a little bit tricky on the keyboard. It was a lot on the PC version. It's a lot trickier to get back up this way than it was in the PlayStation version. So there you go. Coupon B. We can go out of here. We open up this door. This is our last door to open. Go in here. Coupon C. So that's all three coupons, and that's how you get them. You can come back here. Would you stop knocking stuff over? My cat's knocking everything over. So we come back up into the ad. You can go back the other way, and but it's just easier just to get through this ad duct here. And then coupon exchange. So we've got Star Pendant, which is an accessory, which is our first accessory in the game. A Forcelot, which is a an armor piece, and another ore material. Oh yeah. Now, not really much to do on this particular floor, however, come in here, nothing worked, but we come back later on in the game, it's quite handy. Get some rest here, replenish our MP and HP. And save. Got one more thing. Bang on it.
Don't bang on it.
So, this is another mini puzzle game. Let me just show you. So here we have, it's like it's a model of Midgar. And as you can see, like, they've got like all these little crack bits in. And what we need to do is, we need to get the right pieces to put in there. So, these things are useless. You can just kill these. And the reason I say these are useless is because they don't have anything valuable to steal. They don't give a great deal of experience, AP, or gold. The loco weeds are funky, but So we go over here. This is the first box that you need to open. You get the part. Come in. And then you have to insert the part. Now, if you have the sound set to normal, you hear a little click. But I've got the sound effects turned down low. We come to the bottom one here. And the reason I've got them set to low is because it's just annoying hearing bleep, 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 bleep. So we get the next one. And this is all we're doing, we're just going back and forth. I kind of know which the combinations, which help speed things up a little bit. So it's, let's see what we've got, I don't want these ones are terrible. And you confuse Barrett again, well done. But then you won't confuse them. That's not too bad. We have given him Hyper, which is just funny. I think it's immune to it now. So yeah, it's left room bottom, then top left room bottom chest, and it's bottom room bottom chest, bottom room top chest, top room top chest, which is one we're going in for now, just to put there. Last one in. And the final one's here. Oh no, the final one's in this top right room. Yeah, I forgot about that one. Now we need that last one from here. It's one of these again. Hate these hammer guys. They're really annoying. I don't know why I got in the left and need to, but... We're gonna go up here, and then we're gonna be kind of gross. We're gonna go to the toilet. I always do that. Every single time. I would never have guessed to have done this. The first time, it took me ages to figure this bit out when I first played it. It took me absolutely ages hard to get past this floor. And this is pretty much how you do it. You go to the toilet, you climb up through the cubicle, and you spy. Hey, Striker. Nice, dude. My operation has been brought forward to next Wednesday. Yeah, man. It means I probably won't be able to stream for a couple of weeks after, but Yeah, it's good news, and so yeah, a little bit excited for it, but a little bit kind of nervous as well. It is a fairly big operation, so. So right here, this is probably where this is. We're gonna have a really good chance here. We just need to keep going up and down this corridor. Nice, man, nice. Okay. Didn't mean to attack it. Nothing to steal. Okay, we can kill this thing. I don't even know what this was. I think this is just one of them gimmicky things they put in. So, did you, now that you're 18, did you vote today? Didn't mean to go that far. Should have done, man. Should have done. You get Tories out of power. No matter who you voted for, it's just as long as it once wasn't fucking Tory. Okay, who've we got? What are these again? You'd be surprised at how many people would vote Tory. No, because the Tory policies actually benefit them. That, you know, these are the people who are earning 50,000 pounds a year. Anyone who's earning less than that is pretty much getting screwed by Tories. So, hey, these are the muff slashers. These are the things that we need to steal from. There we go, we've got one. Sweet. Yeah, I need to reinstall Brother Tanks. Because I had to reinstall Windows on Sunday, so. Yeah, they have a carbon bangle. Which, at this stage of the game, is a really good armor piece to have. Nice one. I will be looking into it because obviously I do need to obviously re-download it and everything. Come on, steal the other carbon bangle. I know you've got it. Have I tried Plant Side 2? No. There we go. Thank you. Nice, man. Damn, that was difficult. Well, not difficult, but bloody time consuming. But these are why. So I'm using Mithril armor at the moment, which gives 18 attack, 96% attack, 18 defense, 3% defense. The carbon bangle gives our defense 27 and 14 magic defense, plus an extra slot. But one thing I do want to do. Is takes take steel off for all. Yeah, all ice. And give it to Barrett, and that should be fire and lightning. So we're gonna put elemental there. The elemental, what that's gonna do now is give us some fire resist on Cloud. But be right back for just a moment. I need to pop to the little boy's room again. Bear with me just a moment, guys. So there's still, we still want one more carbon bangle. Hang on, before I do anything actually, because we're low on health. Magic. Yeah, one thing we want to do is we still want to engage the soldier third class. They have a better weapon for Cloud, and we also need one more carbon bangle. Or actually, we could do with getting a few of them actually, so we can equip them to Eris shortly, and our next character. Here, we got another one. So Barrett's going to do our stealing now. Just a second, a little bit. Then we'll go defensive. Not having much luck with the steel. Oh, there we go. We've got the steel now. Sweet. Boom. Oh, actually, hang on. Let's just equip that new bangle onto Barrett. So Barrett now has. So we've got a full set of carbon bangles. We could use another one, but it's not essential. What we really want now. What we really want now is a new weapon for Cloud. Cloud's the only one who hasn't actually got a new weapon yet. He's still using the starting weapon. There's people gonna walk in a second. Just see, why is it going up and down? Here we go. These are the soldier third class. Pretty sure it is. Yeah, these are the soldier third class. These are the ones we need to. So put the Cloud to sleep. Cloud Strife 09, hello and welcome to the channel, dude. Oh, we got Hard Edge straight away. Let's just take that guy out then. Doesn't need to be alive anymore. Do not put Barrett to sleep. Cool, so now we have a new weapon for Cloud. Cloud in the game, not Cloud in chat. Okay, so let's. Boom. Okay, so. Magic. Okay, so now we're good to go. A bit more dialogue here. Suffers from headaches and migraines a lot. I think he may need glasses. I used to suffer from migraines a lot, and I was told I had to wear glasses. Not that I do very often, but if I get headaches, then I do wear them.
Be strong.
So, a couple of things we need now need to do. We need to prepare ourselves for the next encounter. So, first off, we're around here. We've got a chest here with the poison material. Actually, I don't even know why I did that then. Do it on the save point. We can do everything from here. Okay, so first off, materia. We're gonna remove that. That's fire, isn't it? So we're gonna remove this as well. Change that. Oh, bugger. And that. And that. Oh yeah. Save the game as well. Okay. Keep doing that all the time. So full of himself. Uh-oh. Huh.
Xbox Drive, thank you very much for the follow, dude. Appreciate that, man. Oh, damn it. I give T for the heels. Keep him as red 13. Boss fight, this is going to be interesting now because I didn't bring out any heels. Luckily, though, he does come equipped with fire and all, which is pretty handy. I'm just going to keep pelting on the guy at the back. And it should be pretty straightforward just to keep attacking him. Better late than never, I suppose. It doesn't really make any difference. Should we steal another one? Bart's like, nice. Typical. What a no! Put me all the soup. I woke him up. Oh, whoa. Almost dead. Thank you. Oh, we've ended up in prison. Not bothering with the others, there's no point. Now for a moment of awkwardness. Get some sleep. Oh, look, my door is open. I'm going to save here. Thank you. out why I've just done that. Because in a moment I've got to take it all off with Cloud and Tifa anyway.
Thank you.
There's every piece of material now equipped. Yep. Thank you. fucking down. So this fight here, first thing you want to do is get rid of the dog. Because he does this, he puts barrier up on Rufus, which automatically makes him immune. So simple. On the original PlayStation, if you got into a battle, you could run away, apart from the boss fights. Boss fights you can never run away from. I haven't figured it out on here yet. Oh, let me have a look, see if I can figure it out. Get like a little funky little... I love this bike. Button. Someone's just come online. Yeah, I don't mind it too much. I have to invert this around. We're gonna get attacked from behind shortly. Oh, God damn it.